you prohibit the material to everyone as the only way of enabling parents who want to prohibit their children getting access to it, you're eliminating access on the part of the vast majority of the population.